The 29th Summer Universiade in Taipei is wrapping up right now at the closing ceremony here in Taipei Stadium. Some delegations brought hundreds of athletes and some were much smaller. The delegation of Ethiopia attended Summer Universiade with just one runner, Zemen Addis Ayalnech.
ኢትዮጵያን ወክዬ በመምጣቴ በጣም ደስ ይለኛል። በጣም ደስ አብቸኛ በመሆኔ በተለይ በጣም ደስ ይለኛል። ያው በጣም ደስ ብሎኛል። ደስ የሚል ነገር ነው ያየሁት። ያው ያንዳንዱ ባህል ያንዳንዱ ነገር ስለምናይ የተለያየ ነገር ስለምናይና ደስ የሚል ነገር አለ። በጣም ደስ የሚል ደስታ ነው። በቃ ከምገልጸው በላይ ደስ ብሎኛል። በጣም ነው 1500 ሜትር እና 5000 ሜትር ነው የተወዳደርኩት። ያው 5000 ሜትር ማጣሪያ አንደኛው ነኝ ያለው። ፋይናል ደግሞ 10ኛው ነኝ ያለው። በዚህ ውድድር ወደፊት ኦሎምፒክ እና ዓለም ሻምፒዮን አትሌቶችን ወክዬ እኔንና ሀገሬን ማስጠራት በዓለምና በኢትዮጵያ በዓለም ኦሎምፒክ ሻምፒዮና ወርቅ ማምጣት ነው ወደፊት አላማዬ።
We have only one athletes because of course FISU gave us two athletes support to bring from our country without the helping program, but we started to facilitate for both female and male, but unfortunately because of the visa problem that she didn't get, we couldn't bring her to participate for this activity in our country. At national level we are now hosting a yearly students university students game with 14 sports and there are about 38 universities are participating for this yearly university game, and this is a very good step to participate at global level. And of course we will host All African University Games by next year in July. Zemen Addis Ayalnech is my athlete, and he is really very good, especially in 1500 meter. But technically, he fails to qualify for final for the final. So in the future, I hope he will be in the university in 2019. So he will represent his country on both 1500 and 5000 in Nepal. Yes, I hope he has a very good potential to represent his country at different international competition like Olympic and World Championship in athletics. Hopefully you will see him when he has his own gold medal.